And they're off. Already moving out. That's Tamira Todd in lane 5. Her teammate Jada Roundtree in lane 4. The two of them now running 1-2. Roundtree in the lead after 100 meters. She's made up the stagger on the entire field. Both are part of Oak Park's legendary 400-meter core. Most of the fastest 4x4s in state history have been run by Oak Park foursomes. The school record for girls is 3:36 in the relay. And here's Roundtree passing 300 meters in the lead, followed by Todd. And in third place, Isabel Spearing. Michigan right now running 1-2-3-4. Roundtree, Todd, Spearing, and Kucha. 55:78, the winning time. For Todd, 56:14. For Spearing, 56:90.